Stay tuned, Hairbags. Fast Money is next. And to take us out, ladies and gentlemen, the Axis of Awesome.
Life isn't always easy. It isn't always fun. When you lose direction, your world can come undone. When you're in need of guidance and help is overdue, you might ask yourself this question: what would Jesus do? If we were at a party and the host ran out of wine, he'd make some more with magic and bring on back good times. But in this situation, you couldn't see it through. He's the Son of God and he shits all over you. You can't do what Jesus can do. You're the king of nothing, and he's the king of Jews. He knows every magic trick, you only know a few. Don't even bother asking, what would Jesus do? Can you heal a leper?
Or feed a crowd with fish and bread?
Can you walk on water? Did you rise from the dead? Did you give your life up to save humans from bad luck? Were you born of virgin birth or did your parents have sex? You can't do what Jesus can do. He had 12 apostles and no one follows you. When faced with a dilemma, let logic guide you through. What kind of dickhead wonders, what would Jesus do?
When Jesus was betrayed and robbed of all his trust, he used his laser vision and turned Judas into dust.
When Lois Lane was dying, Jesus held her in his arms. He flew backwards round the world to keep her safe from harm.
When Jesus tours the country in his rock and roll band Kiss, thousands cheer his music,
even though it's hit and miss.
You can't do what Jesus can do.
Shits all over you.
There are three of him, and there's only one of you.
And Jesus can fly.
He can cure a blind man. You can't cure the flu. He's a zombie wizard who also knows kung fu. So next time you're in trouble, thinking, what would Jesus do? Try not to forget, he's a million, billion, trillion times better than you.
God gave rock and roll to you.
Gave rock and roll to you. Gave rock and roll.
Jefferson Starr.